Hello, I'm Patou, the bass player of Rhinoceros.
And I'm Jean-Philippe from Rhinoceros, guitar player. We're gonna make a show in a club, and we're gonna play songs from all the album.
Mm. Yeah. Yes, because yeah. We have six albums now, and it's always difficult to play. Not difficult, but it's.
That's why it's a show. It's a 3.5 hour show. You know. Yes.
Yes.
In two parts.
Play three or four tracks. We don't want to imitate ourselves and to repeat ourselves. So it's for that we go in new, always in the new direction, but to keep always the most important thing in Rhinoceros, so to mix guitar and electronic stuff.
Yeah, and in that way, there is two periods, more house period, and after around 2005, more rock period with singers. And actually, on stage, we mix those two periods. And the last album, I think it's a kind of a reinterpretation of the first period, you know, but with an evolution, like said Patou. There's so much influence. It's music, we know. We listen for music for more than 30 years. I mean, since we are 15. she don't like when I speak about the time, you know, because the time goes so fast. I listen to music since I'm 14, so I can speak about all the influence I've got. You know, if not, we spend 1 hour. But it's house music, electronic music, funk.
And rock and roll.
And rock and roll, but more Brit.
Indie pop,
yes. The spirit of indie pop is one of the main influence of Rhinoceros, you know. Okay. And indie pop, we can say Primal Scream, we can say Happy Mondays, we can speak about Jesus and Mary Chain, about My Bloody Valentine. That's what we do. Since the beginning of Rhinoceros, we think, Patou and me, that this band is made for play on stage. You know, so we keep on that way. Anyway, it's quite hard to put a band on tour now because it's so expensive. You know. Yeah, you can you give me 3 or 4 thousand euros, please? No, I'm joking. You know. No, it's a kind of sponsor with the radio. I don't know. No, but you know, people don't realize that. The people think that a band, when he's on tour, he earns money. He doesn't earn money. He spends a lot of money.
It's really the show, but
what's behind the show? Yeah.
Maybe to play again a project we play with a contemporary dancer. We play it in Birmingham last year. It's mixing, we play in live, Rhinoceros, and 15 dancers, contemporary, classical, hip-hop, are dancing around us. And it's interesting because it's not the same public, it's not the same place. We play in theater for dance, and it's a good experience to play in parallel with our career. To play, we play this summer in festival and.
Yeah. I found a reason. It is a season to light this fire. I go the long way. I cannot leave it or make you stay.
I don't don't remember.
3 years ago, we play in Madrid, yes, in a club. I don't remember the name, but Enjoy. Yeah, it was a really good experience. But it was in 2000,
two years ago.
Yeah, but anyway, it's a long time. Well, is you know we start in Spain in Madrid because we had a label called Elephant Record. I don't know if people still know Elephant Record, but Elephant Record was a small label from Madrid, really interesting, and we start here. So we always have this connection with you as a public, even if across the career of Rhinoceros, we went in USA, we went in Japan with a big audience in Japan. We went everywhere, but Spain is always...
Yes, it's a big connection.
Probably because the burst of Rhinoceros is here. Yeah.
And because we are from the south of France, and when we was young, all weekend we are going to Barcelona to...
Barcelona is Catalonia.
For us, Spain is like our country, you know. Me, I'm a big fan of the electronic scene. Barcelona, I think John Talabot, for example. Yes, Marc Pignol. Ah yes, we know David Cano, of course, from Cycle. But David Cano, for example, made a big, amazing remix of a new track, "Fighting the Machine." Very cool.
Track. Maybe it's one of the best remixes
yes,
we ever had.
Really cool.
Yes. Much better than some American or UK DJs. It's really good. Yeah. And also, I'm a big fan of flamenco, which is not the pop scene. Old, authentic Spanish music, but I really like flamenco. You know? And sometimes really old thing from the 30s, even from 1920, you know. Yeah. And it's also an influence for Rhinoceros, you know. Flamenco is a strong influence on Rhinoceros because I do the gypsy kind of playing guitars, sometimes on electric guitars, you know. For me, the kind of invention. Mixing the gypsy way of talking on house music. Mm, yeah. If you see the show tonight, you have the show tonight. No. So I stop. No, because if you see, you should have seen. Across the Rhinoceros career, for us, we have so much good remember, but also some weird things. For example, I remember this one I have now. Yeah? I remember we had a flute player in the first period, really important in the band, and he was waiting a plane on our airport. He was playing football in a small space, and he broke his knees. You know, and at the night we play at Glastonbury in England. It was a really important show, you know. But he go to the clinic, to the doctor. He were cured, and after he went back to the show. And at the show, he was really happy to be there, and he was dancing, and with the flute, he was moving like this, the flute. And he lose the flute in the crowd, you know, and he make half an hour to get it back, you know, that's crazy thing.
Okay, yeah, me, my best remember is when we play with Iggy Pop and the Stooges, when they make a reformation in Italy. It was completely, because for me, it's like an icon, and I was very impressed to play with them on the same stage. It was amazing.
Is it good or bad remember?
Oh, a good remember. So sorry, you. She asked me a good remember, no? Or she asked me a good remember, and you talk about a broken. Hola. Hola, somos rinoceros por Histéricas Gramación.
No, tu l'as mal dit. Voilà, c'est Gramación, c'est Grabación, non Gramación. No,
it's Grabación.
Graba, Grama, she said Grama.
Yes.
Ah, it's good?
Okay,
so okay, we can do another one if
can
you want.
Can I kill him? Yeah. Can I kill him?
No, we can do another one. Hola, somos rinoceros en Histéricas Grabaciones.